I'm gonna spread around a little love, and I'm gonna show everyone the way to the pearly gates. He said about 12 good men, souls in heaven, they did win. They preached and prayed throughout the land against all sin. The plan of salvation is simple, my friend. When you hear Jesus knocking, just let him come in. He'll lighten all your burdens, he'll brighten up your way. Don't hesitate a minute for today. Here's the day. People here, they fuss and fight, and they don't want to do what's right. But hey, right now, if I were them, I'd change my way. The Lord is coming to claim his own. If you're not saved, you'll be left alone. Face God's wrath on that great judgment day. The plan of salvation is simple, my friend. When you hear Jesus knocking, just let him come in. He'll lighten all your burdens, he'll brighten up your way. Don't hesitate a minute for today. It's the day. The plan of salvation is simple, my friend. When you hear Jesus knocking, just let him come in. He'll lighten all your burdens, he'll brighten up your way. Don't hesitate a minute for today. Yes, today. Don't hesitate a minute for today. Yes, today. Sorrow, can you picture no pain? In a land of no heartache where there is no refrain, where the water flows so pure and sweet and the air is full of joy, and Jesus rules supreme upon his throne of glory. I want to make it through to the land of peace and joy, to be there with loved ones who have gone on before. My friend, I'm praying too that you will join me there and live with me forever in the land of no despair. Now this is my destiny, why not make it yours? Just accept Jesus, let him in through your heart's door. Stop living now for Satan, let the Lord make you an heir, and live with me forever in the land of no despair. I want to make it through to the land of peace and joy, to be there with loved ones who have gone on before. My friend, I'm praying too that you will join me there, and live with me forever in the land of no despair.
Much too big a thing for mortal man.
Just take a look around and see the writing on the wall. Somehow we've got to find a helping hand. This world has never been in the awful shape it's in. Our leaders seem in doubt what to do. It's time a prayer was spoken from the heart of every man. Jesus, take a hold and lead us through. Mighty roar of gunfire is now a local sound, and our city streets are filled with angry men. Law is now a mockery throughout our troubled land. Somehow we've got to find a helping hand. This world has never been in the awful shape it's in. Our leaders seem in doubt of what to do. It's time a prayer was spoken from the heart of every man. Jesus, take a hold and lead us through. This world has never been in the awful shape it's in. Our leaders seem in doubt of what to do. It's time a prayer was spoken from the heart of every man. Jesus, take a hold and lead us through. Take a hold and lead us through. Now listen to my story. Story you should know about a certain rich man who went down below. He lifted up his eyes in the flames he could see. He cried, Father Abraham, have mercy on me. Weeping in torment, gnashing of teeth, weeping in torment, forever there he will be. He prayed to him and said, now go warn my brothers of this awful place ahead, that they give up their riches, repent of their sin. Come unto Jesus and be born again. Weeping in torment, gnashing of teeth, weeping in torment, forever there he will be. weeping in torment, gnashing of teeth, weeping in torment, forever there he will be.
Follow his teaching, that he would give give us a home on high. If we have faith, then we'll trust in His promise. He'll give us life eternal in the sweet by and by. Life is full of pride, and the load is hard to bear. If we stand up through all the troubles, the time will come when we won't have a care. Jesus said if we follow His teaching, that He would give us a home on high. If we have faith and we'll trust in His promise, He'll give us life eternal in the sweet by and by. Said if we follow His teaching, that He would give us a home on high. If we have faith, then we'll trust in His promise. He'll give us life eternal in the sweet by and
says they must reap the same, and they're traveling fast and wicked down the devil's lost highway. Less and less we understand as we go from day to day why the sinner prospers. It seems he never pays for the wicked things he does, all the while he's mocking God. But don't you see he's really suffering far down this road of sin he trod? Down the devil's highway, many men have lost their way. They've gained worldly riches, but with their souls they must pay. What that song the Bible says, they must reap the same. And they're traveling fast and wicked down the devil's lost highway. Accept this warning, turn from your sinful way. Let the Lord Jesus save you from a burning hillside grave. You can have a home in heaven, you can trot a brighter way, or you can give your soul to Satan on the devil's lost highway. Down the devil's highway, many men have lost their way. They've gained worldly riches, but with their souls they must pay. What that song the Bible says, they must reap the same. And they're traveling fast and wicked down the devil's lost highway. And they're traveling fast and wicked down the devil's lost highway.
Savior, let him save my soul from sin. Going up, I'm going way up, just to see my Savior there. Going up, I'm going way up, may free my soul from sin. Calls for me, wanna put on that long white robe, wanna wear those golden slippers on my feet. When he calls me, I must go. Going up, I'm going way up, just to see my Savior there. Going up, I'm going way up, and free my soul from sin. Just to see my Savior there. Going up, I'm going way up, may free my soul from sin.
didn't own a thing, not even one little bit of this world's good. Well, he said, I'm tired of this old stuff and I think I'll make a change. He did, now let me tell you what happened. Well, he cheated folks like you and me, and he finally made that high degree. Why, he was rich and famous as could be. He had money, jewels, and big fine cars. He traveled fast and he traveled far. But he'd forgotten just one man he cheated bad. He is laying up treasures for the devil, and soon we'll meet with destruction. He came into this world with nothing, and my friend, that's just the way he'll leave. Well, he's proud of himself and all he'd done. You can hear him brag, I've just begun. But that's where he made a big mistake. Late one night he went to bed. When he woke up, that man was dead. And there he stood face to face with God. God said, man, depart from me. You're a worker of iniquity, and you cheated me as well as many others. So in the hills I claimed you in. In eternity there will be spent for the man who thought money was the answer. He had laid up treasures for the devil, and there he met with destruction. He came into this world with nothing, and my friend, that's just the way he lived. He had laid up treasures for the devil, and there he met with destruction. He came into this world with nothing, and my friend, that's just the way he lived. And my friend, that's just the way he lived. with tears upon my pillow, I awaken, crying, God, have mercy on my soul. By grace through faith, I'm not forsaken. Praise God, I've made my goal.
Praise God, I saw the light and I'm nearing home each day. So thank you, God, for waiting and for showing me the way. Thank you, God, for Jesus. Thank you, God, for Calvary. Thank you, God, for grace and mercy. Thank you, God, for saving me. Knock up on the door, I did not seem to hear. It was the Holy Spirit calling me. I hastened to his bidding there, and now I'm on my way to a mansion there in heaven where it's springtime every day. Thank you, God, for Jesus. Thank you, God, for Calvary. Thank you, God, for grace and mercy. Thank you, God, for saving me. Thank you, God, for Jesus. Thank you, God, for Calvary. Thank you, God, for grace and mercy. Thank you, God.